Hi guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. Thank you for those who have been subscribing and watching us. And for the newcomers, welcome, welcome, welcome. Karibuni sana. Please hit that subscription button so you can support us,
subscribe.
Guys.
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh. Subscribe.
Mm-hmm.
So
and
for
like.
Today's video, we are going out with this beautiful guys. My nieces of mine. So we are going for a bit of walk and maybe do some snacks,
yeah,
so they don't get so bored.
Just go in the mall and walk and have
go
fun.
Go in the mall, walk, have fun, buy some candies, enjoy our day.
Because it's on a Saturday and you're kind of bored, and they were bored in the house, they wanted to go out.
Yeah.
So we're just gonna go in the mall because it's cold. You can't like go swimming or anything like that outdoors.
Yeah.
That's the only option to go in the mall.
So we'll just go to the mall and walk around, maybe.
Mm-hmm. So you'll come with us, guys. We're gonna shoot.
We're taking with you guys.
Mm-hmm.
So let's do this. Enjoy.
Mm-hmm.
Subscribe.
Stay tuned.
Peace.
Peace. Okay, mommy, wait. Guys, I had to show my face, man. You have to see this beauty. Oh, on a nywele yangu wenye imefanyiwa. Aki, my hair is... I don't know nifanyaje. It's so natural nowadays. And in Asumbua, because we went natural, all of us.
Yeah, we decided to go on this journey.
Uh-huh, and it's giving us a hard time. Oh my God, keeping up, nini, nywele natural. You have to use like products and all that and take care of it. My hair, thank God, nina uzi. Zile uzi zonga. Yeah, so guys, let's, we are going right now. I hope it won't be rained on. We're just gonna walk because it's not like far, although you can take a cab kukanyesha, but we're gonna walk simbali anyway, like 10 minutes.
Yeah,
10 minutes, ama 15 minutes. But kukinyesha,
15 to ya Megan.
Aha, kukinyesha tukirudi, we might take a cab when going back if it starts raining.
Yeah.
But yeah, we'll take you along with us. I hope you enjoyed the video, guys. Bye. It's like a whole wall. Since we came back, it's a funny thing. That you drag.
I
unless you make it, I'm doing. This is a fight, something is at least heavier.
It's
19 in the morning. Yeah, it's fine. Come here. Yeah. 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 It's 500.
700.
It's a
time. It's a time. It's a time. It's a time. It's a time. It's a time. It's a time. It's a time. It's a
the whole thing is 54 bob.
That means
the whole thing is 54 bob. How many grams? How much? 100 grams.
Okay, 74. Are they serious?
Yes, 100 grams.
450 for both. Unaandika hapo 450 for both. Na hii ona. Ona candy Kenya eclairs 70 both.
What is it?
There's so many candies in this place. Oh, and this one for 100 bob. Kwanza they are toffees, the big ones.
This one for 60
bob. Uh-huh. Kikuwa na birthday, huku ni kuzuri kwa kushopia mtu hii for birthday.
Pipi inakuanga kari.
Nagana sha shika hiyo. I wanted like the other ones, the gummy bears. Which one are these ones?
Oh, looks so good.
The berries. You know they're expensive. Those ones are for 160 still what? I mean, that one is more expensive. Me, I wanted the gummy bears.
Gummy bears?
Toy. Let's go with this one. You don't need that, Baba. No makeup. You know, I can get 50, 70.
Mama, can I get some?
Which ones? No, these ones are expensive. I don't
know.
130 shillings.
Can I get those?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah. If you get more cheaper ones, you're gonna exchange. M&M's. Kuna M&M's are 150.
Hey, ni kidogo. Hapa vile nimetumia hii baina yetu kuanga mom.
Mhm. Hey, ni kidogo. Mami, tumeka tena the ones I gave you.
Huh?
Oh, yeah, meka. Let's go. Huku mbele tuangalie some.
Ndio wanatuwekea kama nyingi vizuri. Paka sijui la kosi. Ni coconut forever.
Eh.
To take a video of us walking, but we took a video of us in the supermarket. So we are back. Oh my god, it was hectic. Like my baby started sleeping. It was too much. I was carrying her, we were shopping, the little things and window shopping and all that. It was too much. So we just came back home. We are gonna take the snacks from home. We couldn't stay there anymore. And plus it looks like it's gonna rain in the afternoon, so we didn't want to risk it. So now we're back home. So let me show you what we got. It's just little things. Oh, we got some soda because we like soda. Although we don't drink soda all the time. Soda is not sweet. It's not good for your health. And yogurt. We always buy yogurt because Megan and Jerry, they love yogurt, especially in the morning. And we got some strawberries for 100 shillings. I want to try these strawberries. I hope they are nice. I think I want to put them in the fridge for the moment. So that they can be a bit cold. I like them when they are cold. And then we got some, we smashed. We got a burger. It was for 135. We just bought one. I'm gonna share the little that we got. We didn't want to buy more. And we got this. Every time we have to buy ice cream. Especially this one. The one on offer. We are cheap like that. We got these ones. They were on offer for the kids. And this one for Lillian, she makes digestives at the oats because it's healthy, apparently. And this one's for Megan, some drinks for the kids because they love these ones, chicks. Kila mtu na flavor yake. And then we got some chicken brownie. They were very cheap. I think they were 100 shillings.
$110.
You are so cheap. How many pieces? One,
I think about
6, 7, 8 pieces for 110 shillings. That was so cheap. I don't even see why not. So tomorrow morning we are gonna make this one a sandwich with mukate. And we got some
creamy what?
Creamy chocolate something. Most of the things were on offer today. There were so many offers happening there. This one is like a chocolate thingy. We wanted some candy. It's been a while since we bought anything candy like that. And these ones were so cheap, guys. They were like 16 bob.
Yeah, those were 16 bob
each. These ones we wanted to try. Last time we bought and we liked them, so we just bought two. And we bought some toffee. Hizi ni zenye unafichanga, unatolea mtoto kamoja. Maybe akitoka shule, you just give her one. You don't just put them there. Because even if you put somewhere, they can find them. They're just gonna go and steal them.
They're sneaky.
Yeah, they're sneaky. So you have to put them away. So why is it cool at all these candy at leo? No. Ile enye, you just give them each every day kamoja. Just one more. This one's most likely we are just gonna eat the whole thing.
Yeah.
No, please.
No.
What happened? Are you choking? What happened? Why are you red?
I'm not red.
Yes, you are. Kwani alikuwa na choke.
Why are you red?
I'm not red.
What happened? Are you coughing? Ama ni juu ya jua.
Juu ya jua amechomeka.
Oh my god, Megan, unachomeka unakuwa that red.
Oh.
Okay, mommy. The kid cat is back. Yeah. So these ones are gonna eat today. We're gonna leave some for
Winnie.
Oh, she's not here. We didn't buy a lot. Imagine these things, they were almost 1,300 or something. And these ones, door breakers. You can't buy for more than a thousand shillings, and yeah, Kenya to get robbed. Want some shit? Oh my god, can you need a bust out?
Sijui.
Na super glue.
Wewe umejitolea na nguvu yako yote. You nice. Give me a bite.
Not bad. You are on offer. You are for like 40 something.
45 bob. Then you get
one free. You buy one, get one free. Some of these things were on offer, but they are still kind of expensive.
Yeah.
Considering just these things, they costed us
about any time.
About 1,000, yeah. Very nice.
Yeah, hivyo.
Mm-hmm. So guys, we're gonna munch on some of these things. Mm-hmm. May I want the burger for Happy?
Yeah, I want the ice cream.
You want the burger and some ice cream? Maybe later some soda. You don't go to.
Hakuna nini ya mtoto?
Lazima ni test kama ni poison.
Oh my god.
Anawisa.
Guys, I think I'll end the video here, Mama.
Yeah.
Ndio. I'm so tired, honestly. I've been carrying Megan kutoka siju wapi. I'm so tired. Gosh, from the supermarket, inside there, inside the mall, I've been carrying her. She just woke up like a queen.
Megan,
she is.
Look at
finally,
me.
Finally, she's awake. She looks red. I'm just gonna munch it warm. Actually, it's kind of still warm, Dylan. It's kind of still warm. Who wants a burger? You want a burger?
Yeah.
Then we're gonna share this one that we have. Tukiota, tukisikia njaa tena. We have some leftover food from yesterday.
Yeah.
So that's what we're gonna eat later. But for now, let's just snack on this, the one that we got, and enjoy our weekend. I hope guys you're enjoying your weekend. Hata kama kunanyesha, enjoy, be safe, spend time with your families, do fun things. And yeah, Monday inawangoja, Monday morning. So guys, see you in our next video. Sema bye bye. Kila mtu amechoka. Bye, see you guys in our next video. We love you guys. Bye bye.